Welcome everyone. Do you eat goat or sheep meat? Do you know them? They are much similar. But they still have some differences. The considerable differences in physical characteristics and feeding habits between goat and sheep are interesting. The similarities and differences between goat and sheep should be understood well, as both of them are in the same group in the scientific classification. Family, Bovidae. Subfamily, Caprinae. They are two species belonged in different genera. Goat in the genus Capra. And sheep in the genus Ovis. Today I am gonna show you the differences between goat and sheep. Before starting, make sure that you have subscribed this channel. And also turn on this notification button so that you will notified about this channel. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like. And you can drop your opinion in comment section below. Let's start. The first difference that can be thought of pertains to how the two animals look. A goat is more slender of the two, while a sheep is stubbier. That a part of sheep gives us wool while a goat does not. In the West, sheep meat is eaten, whereas in the Middle East and the Indian subcontinent, goat is eaten. Sheep belong to the Ovis aries species and have 54 chromosomes, while goats belong to Cepra hircus species and have 60 chromosomes. A goat's tail is for most part stands up while a sheep's hangs down. Their eating habits are distinct. A goat is a typical browser, feeding on leaves, shrubs, twigs and vines. A sheep on the other hand loves to graze on grass and clover like cow and buffalo. Goats are curious by nature and are quite independent. A sheep on the other hand prefers to stay put in its flock. Another major difference is that sheep have an upper lip divided by a distinct philtrum. This is something that a goat does not have. Another difference is in the horns. Goat horns are narrower, more upright and less graved than sheep horns. The sheep happen to be much more prolific in breeding though. A comic anatomical difference that one could point out pertains to the fact that a goat has a beard while a sheep has a mane. Yet another piece of trivia is that while a goat has hair, a sheep has fleece. Another telling difference, perhaps reflective of the differing nature of the two species, is that fact that while wild goats are found in abundance, sheep are entirely domesticated, suggesting that they have a greater symbiotic relationship with mankind. Thus we see that the goats and sheep look quite similar and bleat the same way. There are some pretty stark differences between the two species that have distinct and separate traits that set them clearly apart. The debate about their differences though is largely academic, as both the animals are among the most beneficial to mankind. No more today. I hope you have learned something from this video. So please leave a like and also don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye. See you next time with a new interesting topic.